Oh my, who am I? Is this a podcast? I have no idea what I'm doing right now. Shut up. I'm a bad bitch, fuck the bitch. Bitch get slick, I'ma cut the bitch. I'm a bad bitch, suck a dick. If that bitch gets slick, I'll cut the bitch. This is the first video of this channel, okay? And I need to stop screaming. I don't know what's wrong with me. I had too much caffeine. I don't know where I'm going with this, but bitch, I'm doing it. I'm going for it. Ha! Fuck, this fucking package is so fucking ugly. This fucking cardboard. Get the fuck out of my face. That's better. Okay, I'm not crazy. I'm not drunk. Calm the fuck down. If you think I'm like weird and crazy, you can leave the channel. You can leave this page. You can leave this video. I'm not forcing anyone to stay to watch this video. I'm just doing this to promote. I'm doing this video to promote my art, my pictures. Okay, the channel is called Electro Picture. Okay, this is the name of my brand, like I would say. Because I'm a photographer too, and this is the name of my brand, my photography, I guess, but it's not my real name. My name is Osama, like the fucking terrorist, bitch. Come from me, yes, bitch, on my soul. I am Osama. I live in France. I'm French, but I speak English in my videos because I want to. I don't want to speak French. I want to speak English, and I'm recording with the mic. Because I thought I had it, so why not use it? I sing as well, and I rap, so I have another channel where I sing and rap. So if you want to watch it, I will put the link in the description. Oh, I don't care if you watch it, to be honest. I don't give a fuck. I'm really not the typical, I'm not a YouTuber, to be honest. What the fuck am I? I'm not a YouTuber, I'm just making a video. I'm not typical. I don't follow any rule. I don't give a fuck, to be honest. One thing about me, I don't give a fuck. Like, I've really don't. Like, I'm just doing me. I do what I want, and that's it. Period. There's no ambition to this channel. It's just me talking shit. The ambition, for real, of this channel is to promote my photography, my art, which I'm about to fucking sell. Yes. So, well, I hope so. I'm working on it. Anyway, long story. I don't want this video to be 30 minutes because I could last hours up in this bitch. So, I make photography. I love photography. And especially film photography, not digital. I'm very old-fashioned. I don't like digital. I like digital, but film is the best shit. It just makes me happy. I don't know. I prefer it. I don't diss digital, but... it's just not what I prefer. So I make photography, and I've been printing a lot of my pictures recently, and I thought I could sell it, you know? So I love photography, and I started photography with my travels, I guess. I was in Egypt, I was in Portugal, and the first time I picked up a camera was in Egypt, just like with a point and shoot, which you, if you must know what a point and shoot is, it's a very, very classic camera from the 90s with like a roll of film inside, and I took it in Egypt like expecting nothing, and the pictures were amazing. I have an Instagram, of course, if you want to check my pictures out. It's called Electro Picture on Instagram. It's me. You can see my pictures there. You can see many pictures that I upload. I'm very kind of active on this channel, on this Instagram. I started printing my pictures. So here's one of them. It's in a frame. Of course, the fucking reflection is fucking ruined it. So this picture, just one of them. I have many pictures. Why is it so fucking blurry? Shut the fuck up. Anyway, this was at the fair in my hometown. What a mess! this picture was taken in Egypt, actually. So right when I started, I think it's so beautiful. It's a big format. It's quite piece. It's a real piece of paper, a photographic paper. It's quite big, so I love it. Here's another one. I love cars. I love vintage cars. I don't have my license car. I'm working on it, but I don't give a fuck. I don't have my license car, but I'm shooting picture cars. I don't give a fuck. Yes, I do. It's pretty, isn't it? So, electro picture. Look at this. I made this on my own. Electro picture. This is my whatever. I made this. It's nothing serious. I even made like a fucking... I'm dead fucking serious. I'm very proud. This is my business. Electro picture. Here we go. The sticker, the logo. And one thing you can do, like if you have an idea in mind, like a business idea, just go for it. Go for fucking it. If you have like a talent or something you do that you really love and like transform it into a business kind of opportunity for yourself and just do it. Make a fucking logo, brand it, label it, label the fuck out of it and sell it. Here's my camera. It's a very like regular camera, Pentax from the 80s, I think 90s. And there's a film inside, as you can see. Motherfucker. I just bought a new Sony. This video, it has no sense. This video is a fucking mess. I just bought this Burberry fucking sunglass recently. I'm obsessed about this sunglass. It's so beautiful. Burberry. A new Sony from Burberry. Do you like my sunglasses? And that's the thing, like, I'm sick of promoting brands like that don't give a shit about me and don't pay me, because in the last channel I had, I made a whole fucking video about this bag, this Fred Perry bag, which I love. And I love this brand. I don't care, to be honest. But I had no fucking followers, and the video made, I think, 3,000 views, which is a lot. Knowing I have no fucking followers, I made 3,000 views, which is a lot. And a lot of comments and shit, and Fred Perry didn't call me or nothing. I didn't get paid none. I was promoting the bag the entire video. The entire video! And I didn't get paid. What the fuck? Bitch, I'm not doing it for free anymore. Shut the fuck up. So I'm not promoting Burberry. Like, fuck him. I just love these. Green, I just love the color. Like, green forest like that. It's so beautiful. I think what's the name of the model, I think it's called Micah, M-I-C-A-H. It's so beautiful. These are the green ones, but I think they're the black one and the gray one, but it's so fucking ugly. I bought these sunglasses for the colors. I love this green. It's very tan. I love tennis. I love playing tennis. Shut the fuck up. Here we go again. Ambulance. Look at this thick branch in the side right here. I love it so much. These are so beautiful. And with my hair, do you know, I have a crazy beautiful afro, and it just looks good, to be honest. It looks good. It looks kind of ugly right now. I really hate this fucking jacket. I'm taking it off. Get the fuck out of my face. That's better. I was in a yoga class this morning. I want to vlog too. I had lunch. Maybe I will insert the videos of me lunching this today at lunch. I feel so awkward vlogging. Not awkward, but I kind of like it, to be honest. I did like a yoga class this morning. I should have put my phone and fucking filmed me. It was really cool. I love sports. I love tennis, and yoga is one of sport that I'm doing. And yes, I'm a man. I'm doing yoga. What about it? You have something to say about it? Don't be offended. This is the way I talk. I'm very straightforward. If you're offended, if you're weak, you can leave. I don't care. I'm just saying like it is. I don't want to have any kind of filter on this channel. It's just me. I'm just talking. And this is my man. I'm doing yoga. What about it? I was the only motherfucking man in the class. The teacher is a guy, though. He's really nice. Like, when I tell to my friends, like, I'm doing a yoga class on Saturday. You doing yoga? What? Shut the fuck up, bitch. Say that to my face. I'll whoop your ass. Yes, I'm doing yoga. What about it? If you really think about it, I have all these girls for me, bitch. For me, bitch. You're stupid. You're very stupid. I filmed myself in the vlog. I will insert the video. It's so short. It's so awkward, but I will insert the video clip from me lunching this morning. Am I like it? I don't know. I just... Welcome to this channel, to this mess, to be honest. But what a beautiful mess. Look at this. A fucking model. I love these sunglasses so damn much. These were not that expensive, to be honest. I think I paid them 150 euros. It's Burberry, bitch.
What? Chow. Anyway, so.
I love vintage cars.
But look how beautiful this is.
Look how beautiful this is. For real. Like, it's so beautiful. Like, in my room, it's so weird. Put it on a frame. Hanging on a motherfucking wall. It looks so beautiful. Someone laughed at me about my hair the other day. Like today. A fucking bum laughed at my hair. I was like coming home from my yoga class with my Burberry shades on. I was looking good. I'm always looking good as fuck, to be honest. And this motherfucking bum had the nerve to laugh at me because of my hair. I think it was a nervous laugh because he felt deeply insecure. And he laughed because he can take it. I'm so sick of those fucking bums. On YouTube, I love many people. I love like people like Triller Trash Tammy, Chelsea Lynn, comedians basically, Norman Freeman, HRH Collection, Trisha Paytas, like just like Trisha Paytas. Like a mess. Messy videos. I'm not typical. Hello, today. Like a lot of people ask me what I wear for my sunglasses. So I'm just here to talk about shut the fuck up, bitch. You fucking slut. I curse a lot. Yes, I do. You fucking bitch. Nobody asks you anything. Go the fuck home and shut the hell up. Anyway, over and out.
I'm in my prime, optimist, Sagittarius, so you know I'm an optimist. Man, keep it all real, I'm a prophetess. So at least you took a L off your bucket list. It's time to make hits and it's time to diss. How you still diss and still can't find some hits? Was it worth it, dummy? I ain't mind a bit. Still on that show, getting no chips, time to dip.